unless you read that book, you watch the TV, because the book's different than the book. But I just, well, you can't look at your TV.
I am a Game of Thrones first edition signed copy by Jordan. I'm looking to get around $2,500 today. And my main way to sale today, I need to send money to towards my hobby, which is like the high end sports cards. Where'd you get it? Friend of mine had money issues, and he was selling his collection of first edition books. That's the show. The Game of Thrones released based on a series of political intrigue. It's got a predict the whole match, I think. It's got a crack lawful dragons out. And this is the first book. This sort of sets everything up, all the family, all the insanity going on. And one of the reasons why Game of Thrones, I think, is so popular is because it can be like one thing that could start the show. I think it's black. And then you sit around and think of like, oh, yeah, bring back the light. I think that what I feel that I have to clear the air in my mind. I'm not a white woman. I'm trying to tell them. Okay, so it'll go down history as 100%. So we're going to spend it. That looks like amazing condition. It's the first printing of the first edition. This is the first print of the first edition.
I mean, 500.
52 in lettering, 448 word numbering. This is a number cap. And it has been properly stored since the day he got it. So, how much you want for this thing? For 2,500. Alright, so I have no idea what this is worth. And you want 2,500 bucks, which is a lot for a modern form. So, let me get some of that. Actually, I'll be right back. Game of Thrones is the biggest on TV right now. Everyone's watching this one now. 1.1 million people tuned in for the season 7 finale, which basically makes it the modern day MASH. In the 1990s, the popular George Martin wrote a self-proclaimed Lord of the Rings beat wanted to create his own mythical world and seek in royalty and luck. So, we're going to turn the history, of course. So, why is Lord of the Rings inspired World of Watch Watch? 1455. It was a real life story that made a more TV match. When the Lancasters in the universe are going to have to split the team, doing for the clones that he was on the green world decades. It felt like a sports rivalry. Each side had their own logo. The Yorks had the white rose, the Lancasters had the red rose. So, what caused the family to implode into war? This is going to sound like a game of 6 degrees, but let's give it a shot. It all starts over his life. King Edward III is ruling England, and his son Edward combined friends who dies in battle. And it's going to be the good king of one of his other sons. He gives it to Edward's son, his grandson, Richard II. Now you have Edward Lancaster and Richard III. They both won the throne, and they are pissed. 30 years of bloody warfare, the crown changes hands 8 times between the two sides. Edward's backstabbing, and over 15,000 casualties. Yeah. And you know your family was messed up?
About to kill us on my mind.
Hey, 9.9. Hey,
Bang, 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 you COVID vaccine. And go COVID.